Riven, my child, I've called you on a highly important matter. I have a task that I can entrust to you alone. You must have already heard about the trouble in our monastery. Unfortunately, the rumors are true. Our sacred relic has been stolen. A thief entered the temple at night and stole it. We searched for the villain for several days, but not a single stranger has crossed the threshold of our monastery for many years. And now I've worked out who could have committed this crime. It was your sister, Alwyn. No one has seen her in the monastery since the relic disappeared. This morning, I found evidence to support my suspicions. She was seen passing by the village carrying a large bundle. Apparently, Alwyn went to the cave city of Ermintara. Riven, go immediately and find your sister. Bring the relic back at all costs. The fate of our monastery is in your hands.
Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.